somebody who works at Great Ocean Road Health who said that they're actually up in Shepton helping out with Golden Valley Health. So there you are.
Yes.
What's your message to the community then, Matt, over the next few days while we await to see the results from the initial incursion?
So absolutely, anyone who's got symptoms, come forward and get tested straight away. Also, they're the typical respiratory cold flu symptoms, but be aware that we are seeing people who have upset stomachs, nausea, vomiting and diarrhea, so be on the lookout for that as a symptom potentially as well. So don't delay. Of course, anyone who's been to an exposure site, we want them to come forward and get tested straight away, not to put that off. As Brett Sutton mentioned, we're particularly interested in people from the Sky Salon Hairdressing Complex at Bourne Street, Shepparton, from the dates of 15 to 21 August. And then really, ultimately, how as a community we're going to meet this virus.